हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल एग्जाम बिट्स बैंक। होप एवरीबडी इज़ डूइंग ग्रेट। एंड टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग सम एसएससी सीएचएसएल प्रीवियस ईयर्स एमसीक्यूज आस्क्ड इन बायोलॉजी। एंड फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन ऑल्सो फॉलो अस ऑन इंस्टाग्राम बाय सर्चिंग द यूजर नेम एग्जाम बिट्स बैंक। And also, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe, friends. And let's start with the session. Question number one. When a cuttlefish is described as a mollusk, it is at which level of classification? The options are class, order, family, phylum. And the answer for this question is option D, phylum. Phylum is the level of classification when cuttlefish is described as a mollusk. And the phylum group is nothing but, if it is further divided even into smaller groups, which is known as classes. Moving on to next question. DASH is a drug or substance that makes you feel relaxed and makes your body work and react more slowly. The options are antidote, analgesic, antihistamine, depressant. And the answer for this question is option D, depressant. Depressant is a drug that makes you feel relaxed and makes your body work and react more slowly. Moving on to next question. Proteins are made up of, the options are amino acids, fatty acids, glucose, or nucleotides. And the answer for this question is option A, amino acids. So proteins are nothing but they are comprised of smaller building squares called as amino acids, and there are around 20 distinctive amino acids present. Moving on to next question. Question number 4. Which drug is used to cure osteoporosis? The options are risdronate, tramadol, promethazine, levothyroxine. And the answer for this question is option A, risdronate. So basically, osteoporosis is nothing but it is a bone disease, and it is a condition in which the bones would become thinner and weaker and can be broken easily. So risdronate is the drug used to prevent and treat osteoporosis. Moving on to next question. Which of the following is also known as the biochemical laboratory of the human body? The options are small intestine, pancreas, brain, or liver. And the answer for this question is option D, liver. So liver is also known as the biochemical laboratory of the human body, and liver makes the bile that will help emulsify and digest the fats we eat or intake. Moving on to next question. Question number 6. What is the total number of bones present in the human body? The options are 206, 103, 309, or 412. And the answer for this question is option A, 206. So there are total of 206 bones present in the human body. And a point to be noted here is at the time of birth, there would be around 270 bones. And as the child reaches adulthood, there are only 206 bones present in the human body. Moving on to next question. Which disease is caused due to deficiency of iron? The options are beriberi, tetany, anemia, kwashiorkor. And the answer for this question is anemia. Anemia is caused due to deficiency of iron, and beriberi is caused due to deficiency of B1. And tetany is caused due to deficiency of calcium. And kwashiorkor is caused due to deficiency of protein. Moving on to next question. Shigellosis is a type of bacterial infection, otitis infection, urinary tract infection, or none of the above. The answer for this question is bacterial infection. Shigellosis is a bacterial infection. Moving on to next question. The portion of protoplasm without the nucleus is known as. The options are cytoplasm, vacuoles, plastid or plasma. And the answer for this question is option A, cytoplasm. So the portion of protoplasm without the nucleus is known as cytoplasm. And cytoplasm is nothing but it's a part of protoplasm which surrounds the nucleus, and itself it's surrounded by dead cell wall. And protoplasm is nothing but it consists of nucleus, cytoplasm and even other organelles as well. Moving on to next question. Human beings belong to which category of the ecosystem? The options are omnivores, carnivores, herbivores or zooplankton. And the answer for this question is omnivores. And carnivores are the animal which only eat meat, and herbivores are the animals which only eat plant foods. Moving on to next question. Prawns belong to which family? The options are crustaceans, fish, amphibians or reptiles. And the answer for this question is option A, crustaceans. Moving on to next question. Harmful bacteria is in potable water make the water unfit to drink, smelly, colored or turbid. The answer for this question is unfit to drink. The harmful bacteria in potable water makes the water unfit to drink, and also it may cause cholera or typhoid fever, etc. Moving on to next question. The outermost layer of skin is epidermis, dermis, tissues or hypodermis. And the answer for this question is option A, epidermis. So epidermis is the outermost layer of our skin. It is very tough. And one more point to be noted here is our skin is the largest organ in our body, and epidermis is its first line of defense. Moving on to next question. Which of the following is also called as a biofertilizer? The options are urea, microorganisms, uric acid, nitrates. And the answer for this question is option B, microorganisms. So biofertilizers is nothing but it's a fertilizer which contains living microorganisms in it. So option B is the right answer. Moving on to next question. Which of the following are known as suicidal bag of cells? The options are lysosomes, lycosome, nucleus or chromosome. And the correct answer for this question is option A, lysosomes. So lysosomes are known as suicidal bag of cells. So that's it, friends, from part one. So thanks for watching the video, and please like, subscribe and share the video with your friends, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you get a notification when we post a new one. And more videos are yet to come. Thanks for watching, friends.